protest tonight in Minnesota after a jury found a Minnesota police officer not guilty of manslaughter. Prosecutors charged Officer Geronimo Yanez with the shooting death of Philando Castile, which happened during a traffic stop last year. News of Castile's death spread nationwide when his girlfriend broadcast the aftermath live on Facebook. Philando Castile was shot after he told the officer he was carrying a gun and had a permit. Yanez says he believed Castile was reaching for a weapon at the time.